Max Perot currently sitting in eighth place. However, with the math here, he only needs a 71.66 or better to jump into podium contention.
And with a starting move like that one, Max is well on his way. 450 on, 450 on, oh my God!
Oh, he's on his way right
Holy
now.
Holy cow! Max is on a heater right here.
Can he hang on with one more feature to go?
This could mean trouble.
Max Perot, best run we have seen through the rails all day long. He is in contention not only to jump onto the podium, but perhaps take over the lead.
So he had a 53 in round two. That's the jib section. He's got a 76.66 out of the jump section score. Again, to recap how this works, we take your jump section score. Jump sections already have them. Take your jump section score and your best jib run score. Total those two things together.
Check it out. Started off with a bang with that 270 on. Now watch this right here. Gets the full rotation, cab 450, boom. Urgh, muscles of 450 off. That was heavy. That was the single hardest move that's been done here in this rail course today. Check it out. Locks himself up, loads that board up, pops his body off. Wow, Max Perot, that was insane. And then down here at the bottom, backside 360 on, full lock, backside 180 out. Here's another look at it. Squares up 50-50, backside 180 out. Best run of the day, folks. I would not be shocked to see that go high 80s, maybe even a 90.
Okay, so the highest jib score we've seen in this entire comp so far has been at 85-33. We've only seen three scores in the 80s.